There's one more thing that you need to know before you let your creativity flow.